Alright, so what we've got over here is a professional HVLC spray gun. What we're going to do is modify it so that we can feed the paint straight to the gun from a 1 gallon tank over here. And we're going to get rid of the air supply for building the pressure up, because we can actually pump it up right over here. So that way we'll also take the air line and hook it up into the top here, so it'll be easier to maneuver. It'll be really lightweight. This gun is made for specialty painting, such as Plasti Dip, and we're hoping to get some professional results out of this.
An empty house.
So hold my hand, I'll walk with you, my dear.
The stairs creak as you sleep, it's keeping me awake.
It's the house telling you to close your eyes.
And some days I can't even trust myself.
It's killing me to see this way.
'Cause though the truth may bury this, ship will carry on.
Taken the can. This is a very small one, so we ran out of dip pretty quickly with this one. What we did is we took that out, put a 45 degree angle here, and hooked up a quick connect for a quarter inch outside diameter, and hook it up in here, and that line will feed the paint into the gun, and then we'll hook up the air hose from a turbine to feed the air. Then we can pump this up and use that pressure to push up to the gun, which will work fantastically, so that we don't have to refill the gun so many times. We don't have to carry anything on our back. The can will stand aside, and you can just flawlessly and freely work painting the gun without tiring as fast. So this is our project for today. Looks like it's a success. Thanks for watching. We'll keep you posted.
Doing another test video today. Just painting your bumper.
Sure,
it's gonna be white.
You wanna try,
try it out.
An empty house.
So hold my hand, I'll walk with you, my dear.
The stairs creak as you sleep, it's keeping me awake.
It's the house telling you to close your eyes.
And some days I can't even trust myself.
It's killing me to see this way. 'Cause though the truth may bury this, ship will carry on.
Finished look. Turned out pretty good. We had a couple runs. We wanted to test out how much we can spray on. There's a big run over here, and once it dries up, it pretty much almost goes away. Over here we had a bunch of orange peel effect, and also once it dried up, it's smooth, very smooth. So this was another test for us. See how it turned out? Turned out pretty good.